Hey everybody, DCF here, welcome back for another video. Now, today is a video that I'm actually pretty excited to make. We're gonna go back and we're gonna take a look at all the first round picks we've made since 2010, and I'm gonna give my grade on each one we've made, and we're gonna take a look at what we could have had. And then after that, you know, I'm just gonna give my overall grade in the past 6 years that on what we've done. But be sure to stick around to the end because
I have a surprise for you, baby.
So, with that being said, let's review where it all went wrong. So, starting off from 2010, we originally had the 27th overall pick, but we made a trade with the Patriots for the 24th overall pick. And we got Dez Bryant from that. A+. And I don't think I need to explain my reasoning.
Again, they just do get the snap off. And then it's dropped!
Next up, 2011. With the 9th overall pick, we took Tyron Smith again. A+. I mean, again, he's the best left tackle in the league, so I mean, yeah, we could have had J.J. Watt. J.J. Watt. In 2012, with the 6th overall pick, we got Morris fucking Claiborne. We could have had Luke Kuechly. We could have had Bruce Irvin, Dontari Poe, Fletcher Cox. Chandler Jones, Dante Hightower, Whitney Merciless, Harrison fucking Smith. My grade for 2012. Alright, on to 2013. We picked up Travis Frederick. And I honestly like this pick still. I'm not seeing any players that I would rather have besides him. So, yeah. I'm actually happy we picked up this guy. So, for this one, I'll give it a B+. Next, 2014. Obviously, we picked up Travis Frederick. Obviously, we could have had Johnny Manziel, which besides him, we could have had Marcus Smith, D. Ford, Teddy Bridgewater, Kelvin fucking Benjamin, haha Clinton Dix. For our 2014 pick, I'll give Zach Martin an A. Then in 2015, we picked up Byron Jones, 27th overall. Now, here's the thing with Byron Jones, alright? He was amazing against elite tight ends. He shut down Rob Gronkowski and he shut down Greg Olsen. But this is his problem: covering deep passes. That's his little bugaboo. And it honestly scares me that he's gonna play as a safety now. But hopefully he'll get the start instead of JJ fucking Wilcox. But regardless, I will still give Byron Jones a solid B. Yeah, I'm not gonna do Ezekiel Elliott because he hasn't played yet. And to grade our first round pick decisions, 2010 till now, I give it a solid B+. I'm not giving them an A because Morris Claiborne was fucking retarded. So, those are my grades. Now, it's time for the announcement. So, I'm gonna be gone for 2 to 3 weeks. You guys could use a break anyways, but I do have some good news for you guys. About a week after the schedule was released, I bought some tickets. Can you guess which game I'm going to? Well, if you guess the Monday night game versus the Detroit Lions, then you are fucking wrong! I'm gonna be going to the Sunday night game versus the Philadelphia Eagles. I wish I could show you guys the tickets, but like they haven't mailed them yet. But I'm really excited to go to this game. And not only that, but I have some more good news for you guys. Until I come back, we're going to have a Q&A. So, flood the comment section. I'm gonna be gone for 2 weeks. So you have two to three weeks to ask your question in the comment section of this video. You're gonna have plenty of time to ask me some weird, dumbass questions. I mean, I expect some serious cancer in the comment section. So go ahead, leave your questions. I'll make a video when I come back home. And yeah, I'm gonna be gone for a few weeks. I'm going to an Eagles game, and I am going to do a Q&A video. With that being said, bear with me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.